Hi, welcome to our new vlog. And this time I want to show you an old favorite. This is a shiplet Camaro, which we have built about 3 years ago in collaboration with Custom Dreams, with Kevin. He did all the exterior work, so there's a special body kit. It's a special ink paint, I don't know. It's his specialty, but it's something with, I think, 100 layers of paint to get the right shine and depth in the color. But more importantly, the sound system in this car. We got the opportunity to do anything we wanted to do with this car. So still the best amplifiers in the world are the Audison Tesis HV Fenty. And we have installed not one, not two, not three, not four, but as you can see, five amps. And I believe still until today, there is no other car in the world with this many HV Fenty amps. So that's very unique and very rare. Five amps, why five? There's one for the front tweeters, one for the front mid-range, one for the front doors, 6.5 inch, one for the two subwoofers, and there's another one for all the back speakers. So there's a three-way active system in the front and a three-way passive system in the hood shelf. Everything is custom made. So that's for the trunk. We have modified the door panels in order to mount the speakers into the steel of the door directly. And yeah, as I said, we modified the door panels and had them upholstered with new leather. So the grill, for instance, is fixed onto the speaker, and the speaker is fixed onto a brass adapter onto the door itself. So it's not mounted in the door panel. Everything for the best sound. I think it's quite dark, so maybe I should get a light. So, I don't know if you can see it, but we have modified the dashboard as well. Is it visible?
No.
Not visible, okay. Maybe from the inside or whatsoever. But very importantly, we have installed mid-range and tweeters, Audison Tesis, of course. In the dashboard in a way that it looks it was from factory. And also the dashboard was upholstered with new leather. In the backside, on the backside panels, there are a closed subwoofer enclosures on each side for the Audison Tesis 10 inch subwoofers. Yeah, one on the left, one on the right. And I think it's very hard to see as well the hood, the rear shelf. Is it visible? Since the windows are tinted, it's quite hard to see. But it's a full three-way passive system. Also mounted onto steel plates in this case. Everything for the best possible sound. Behind the back seat, in the center, it's the big crossover for the rear speakers. On the left side, the ground distribution block, and on the right side, come back please again. On the right side, there's the power distribution block, which are also custom made. With a bit of light. All custom. So yeah, we have it back to do some checkups. Actually, the client is ready to sell the car. So he asked me and Kevin to sell it for him. After the installation, they also added an Edelbrock supercharger. I really don't know how many horsepower the car has, but I can tell you it's fast. It's very fast. So yeah, you have to experience that also by yourself. Kevin did some great things because the body kit was not just mounted, but all the seams were deleted. So like with the side skirts, there is no more seam. That's filtered body filler and whatsoever. Also the side markers are integrated into the side mirrors. What else? I don't know. Everything is painted. This is not sticker or wrap whatsoever. custom painted. But the blue with the black look very nice, looks very nice. All the chrome is gone. So normally with the in the headlights and in the in these rings and whatsoever are normally chrome. All painted black. So as I said, it's for sale, and of course any serious inquiries, send me a message on my email or Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, whatsoever, if you want to have more information about this car. So that was it. See you later. Bye bye.